Greetings, friends and strangers alike. Welcome, one and all. I'm your friendly woodland elf, and welcome back to Gun. So, last time we... Oh, shit. Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to run you over. Oh, shit. I upset the town for killing an innocent man. That's fine. Oh, wow, look at that guy. You're walking on the mission field. That's fine. So, last time we completed another subsection of the side missions. We completed the ranching. Which, honestly, there wasn't much ranching involved. We didn't have to do that much corralling of cattle. But we'll call it ranching, I suppose. It's the Wild West. But we completed that. So that is now three sets of side missions completed, I believe. Let's actually check this out. Game stats, here we go. Yeah, hunting, ranch hand, and lawman are all 100%. So 64% on the side missions. So we've still got bounties to do. And Pony Express and the rescue missions. I'm not doing the poker tournaments just because it's pretty much the same thing every time, so there's no real need to do it more than once, to be honest. I thought what I wanted to do now is I want to do a couple wanted posters because they're fun. It's bounty hunting.
Wanted, the Bandit Brothers.
Brothers. The Bandit Brothers!
James Booth, charged with robbery. Bob Booth, for helping James escape. Bob is to be brought in for trial. James should be shot on sight. Location unknown.
Ooh, now this is a bit of a twist. There is no reward for dead or alive. Oh, wow. Teleporting horses. Yeah, there's no reward for bringing in the suspect dead or alive. You have to kill one, bring the other alive. That's real interesting. I like that. Alright, so one of them is right down here. Oh, they're both here. Oh shit, which one's which? Alright. We got it. We gotta kill this guy's horse. Excuse me, sir. I need your horse. Excuse me, sir.
Kill him.
Got him. That was easy, just because the game pretty much is easy at this point. That was easy. I like the twist of that one. It could be a challenge, I suppose. You know, you've got to kill one, take the other alive, but they're both trying to shoot you at the same time, so it could possibly be hard to take the one guy alive when they're both shooting you, you know what I mean? That was fun. Let's do another one. Why not?
Wanted. Members of the outlaw band commonly known as the Blackburn Boys for train robberies.
I love the pause in between.
Empire, New Mexico Territory, and Dodge City, Kansas. Elements of the band have been sighted in the pasture land east of Empire.
Wow, Carl, you messed up your line. You hear that? You were like, pasture land. 15 members? Only $30 for 15 members? Holy shit, that's a low reward. This isn't even worth my time. We're going to do it anyway because we want 100% game completion. Whoa, shit, wrong. That's the wrong button. I just jumped off a moving horse. I feel sure that would hurt quite a lot. I want to reload my pistols.
Come on, giddy
up. That's interesting. So, apparently, Empire is New Mexico and Dodge City is Kansas. Is Kansas a state or is it just a I was going to say Texas, that's the wrong word. Is that a state or just a city, Kansas? I'm not sure. Honestly not sure. Oh, I think they're all in here. This is like only the second time ever in the game you actually come into this bit. Alright, let's be awesome, shall we? Hey, boys! Oh, there's more of them here. Hey, boys! Here comes the cavalry. What? Oh, hi! You're the cavalry, hey? See how easy this shit gets towards the end game? We got $30 for basically killing a small army. Oh, hey, gold. Hey. 15 guys is. Could be considered quite the posse in this timeline, right? Man, we just went ham on like 15 dudes. That's amazing. Right, so what should we do now? We could do more bounty posters. That's not a word at all. Come on. So let's go hit up the shopkeep here because I believe we've almost bought all the items out in Empire. So let's see what they've got left from
us. May I interest you in some fine wares?
Some fine wares. I love the accent on the shopkeep. It's great. Rifle ammo belt. Yep. Oh, an extra dynamite slot. And oh, there's a second extra dynamite slot. Carry even more dynamite. Do I even have any dynamite? Oh shit, I didn't mean to pick it up and throw it. Oh fuck. Well, I have one less stick of dynamite. Alright, you know what? We're actually going to do a bit of a story now. Because it's been a few episodes since I last did a story mission. Because I wanted to get the side missions out of the way. And panda attack. Where? Hello. Hey. Hey guys, what's going on?
We're going to kill you slow, son.
You're going to kill me slow? Well, you are, you're right about that. You're killing me really slow. You're killing me softly. Yeah. What nerds. The bandits aren't a threat. Nothing's a threat at this point in the game. If you've been doing the side missions and leveling up your stats, then just... It's not even a challenge. It's great. Alright, so we... Ow, that really hurt me a lot. Ow, need a fresh horse. Excuse me? Want you. There we go. Like I'll just jump on a wild horse and it's like, yeah, sure, let's go. Don't even have a saddle or anything. The bridle, is that what that thing is that goes around the horse's neck? Over its face, sorry. But you I don't know. I'm not great on horse riding. Okay, let's head off to find Soapy near the Apache camp because I'm sick of seeing that message on the top of the screen. I've got to be honest. Soapy, my boy! You've been sat here on that horse for fucking ever. What's happening, bro? Oh! That is grim as fuck. I like how they're all the same model. They all have the left arm. No, the right arm, sorry. Cut off to the elbow. That's dark. Hey, sup!
Oh, Jesus. Pardon me.
Ah, you pussy. What, you never seen a skinned human before?
You gonna leave him like that?
They've been left as a warning. Cut them down, they might put us there instead.
Oh, apparently we didn't see these three guys.
End up there anyway.
Me and Soap just keep running into trouble, don't we?
She cut that it is in Jean Hatton. She need be cut. Nya.
I seek something you possess.
Dawa chauka ye naika he et e behitla hebe.
I don't understand.
Huh?
What are these things?
Nazihi bie hit e shina jean bils njon niet e.
Oh hey, it's this scene. Oh, when Magruder gets rocked in the face with a shotgun. I want to see that again. That was awesome. The Native American is speaking English, of course. Nice hiding, kid. Oh, we didn't get to see Magruder rocked again, although, oh wow, this is grim. Whoa, Ned survived? He got shot in the head, didn't he? Here, take this over-large burrito with a charred face. I like how the kid just gives away his younger brother, I would assume, to a complete stranger. Wait, Magruder's man left that behind?
That was me. I'm that kid.
Big revelation.
I understand now. Sadie, the stolen cross, meeting on the steamer. Ned was staging his revenge after all those years he was trying to make things right, but Magruder caught on. I came here to unite the pieces of this cross. I never expected all this.
That's pretty awesome, not gonna lie.
There's a Latin phrase on each arm. It looks like some kind of map to...
His zuki at ehi chegosha.
All right, we completed that cross that we saw in the very first cutscene of the game, and what we've been apparently hiding from Magruder this whole time. He's been chasing this cross down. We found a piece of it in the safe at the beginning of the game, and these Indians also, oh sorry, these Native Americans also had a piece this whole time. And we're up here for the first time in the game. Gotta be honest, when I first played this game, I didn't even know this was a place you could come up to. Like, you can actually get up here, I believe. I think there's a pathway down. I'm pretty sure there's a pathway down. Well, there has to be, right? We're not going to just jump to our deaths. Yeah, I didn't even know you could get up here. Oh, here it is. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, big revelation in that cutscene. We'll learn that Colt is actually... Ooh, that gold. Colt is actually the child of some Native Americans that got killed by Magruder, who were trying to hold... Trying to hide this, the cross. Oh, all of a sudden, many wounds are speaking English.
We will meet my warriors, then I will show you the sight.
Okay, let's go.
One Eye's lust to find Kivita has brought endless suffering to my people. Your father and mine learned much from each other. Their kinship was honored by our people.
I don't think we actually learn why Ned was so tight with the Native Americans. I guess he was just sort of a native guy that hung around with them. I know he was with Magruder's army, but he was looks like it was more of a guide than actually part of his army. I saw bullets on the ground. We're going to get ambushed, aren't we? I smell an ambush. Hey, guys.
Those ruins are all that remain of your family's house.
Yeah.
It was there that One Eye slew your father. These men are my most trusted.
Oh, shit. It's Magruder's militia. Called the ambush. Hi, guys. Oh, it's these dudes again that we saw at the steamboat. Like, super fucking hard to kill soldiers, basically. Have you got him? Nope. There we go. I'm not even sure if your fellow NPCs will kill enemies. I really don't know. God damn, look how fast this thing fires now. This rifle really is the best thing in the game. You get this, you win. Whoa, trample kill. Get back here, you shit. Trample kill. Oh, you did a sweet dodge roll. We got out of the way of him. And we killed them all. That's like another dozen guys down. Holy shit, this guy has so many men.
You will have to go on without us. The site lies at the top of the mountain north of the water called Piper Lake.
Okay.
Cole, your destiny awaits. May you find
it is
what
your
you seek.
Destiny. May you find what we seek. What do we seek, by the way? I thought we were just stopping Magruder. Yeah, and this is our house from that cutscene. It's all that remains. So sad. Sorry, so I wasn't listening to you. It's a shame we don't get any sort of dialogue or cutscene when we go back to that house after we learn. Soapy, shut up! Holy shit! He had to escape through the U-bend in the ladies' toilets? What? What is Sup talking about?
Imagine, if you will, the scrubbing I needed when I finally emerged from that cesspit 2 days later.
So you pulled in Andy Dufresne to escape? That's pretty cool, I guess.
You sure got a leaky mouth, so
Nice. I like how Colt's just more annoyed by Soap than actually considers him a friend. I mean, we went out of our way to rescue the dude, but he just doesn't feel anything. He's like, whatever, I don't fucking care. Alright, so what are you leading me to, brother? Up here? Oh, we're going to dismount our source. Sorry. So I'm going to get my shotgun out here because we're going into close quarters fighting, I think. Oh, hey. Gold! So another $10. Now, I see some enemies up ahead, but I'm not quite sure whereabouts they are. I think they are mountain lions. There are mountain lions in this game. Oh, yeah, there they are. Oh, I'm going to kill me some mountain lions. Just a random fucking enemy to throw in the game. Hey, girl. What up? Where's the other one? Oh. Yeah, lion ain't nothing when you got a shotgun. Tell you what. Oh, hey, this looks like some ruins of a camp. Oh, what is this building? Some sort of... Well, there's a stables here. I don't know what this place is. Let's go follow Soap. Hey, Soapy. ABB. Oh, we're going to stare at this awesome view. Oh, success. And now we just randomly get a fucking dynamite bow because the game needed to give us another weapon, I suppose. Alright, there's Magruder's mine.
Looks like Magruder's already found it.
It can't be that easy. He only had half the cross.
Huh. From God's altar. Looks like, twixt the tears of God and the spires of heaven, when sun and moon meet,
dusk,
behold his kingdom.
Oh, this is some Indiana Jones shit right there. Here.
They missed the mark. It's above the mine, not below.
Huh? And apparently our cross is a fucking beacon. Holy shit. Oh! Oh, Soap. Really? We've lost him again. Is this like the third time that Soap has been captured in the game? Oh, shit. He's been captured by Stone Cold Steve Austin. And apparently Soapy had the cross in his hand when he fell. So we lost that too. Oh, fuck. Alright. More soldiers to fight. Okay. Man, this thing is basically semi-automatic at this point. Yeah, look how good of a shot I am. I can shot you through the wooden thing. Alright, let's try something fucking stupid. Here! Ooh! Wombo combo. Like a boss. Oh shit, they survived. They're wearing like body armor? Holy crap. Surprise these fuckers. Nice action roll, dude. Jesus. These guys are actually a challenge. Oh.
Now, are you going to show me the location or shall I continue?
No way.
Dutchie.
His name's Dutchie.
Wait, it's there!
That's impossible. I've sunk shafts all over that sector.
You gotta dig up, you damn fool, it's above you!
Of course.
Up.
Dutchie! Get me back to that mine, then take a train to find a kid. And as for this little sneak...
Man, Soap is good at getting out of tight spots, I'll give him that. Crap, there's more people coming. Fuck my life. Oh! Oh, that's a lot of them! Didn't see that guy crouch down, I thought he was dead. Wow, they were just waiting there like a firing squad, huh? Ooh, please say they come up the hill. Come on. Come on, make my day, fuckers. Oh, I guess not. I'm not gonna come fulfill my wish. Oh, hey, I see you. You see that? He just shrugged off a shot to the face. I mean, I guess the game counted that as me missing, but holy shit. Wow, the enemies late game really do, they do ramp it up. I mean, oh, I can actually scalp the guy now. TNF. Here's something we haven't seen in the game yet. Scalping. It does absolutely nothing for you. You just scalp the dude for absolutely no reason. Oops. Later, nerds. Oh, there's more. More. You ain't getting near me with that sword. Only an idiot brings a sword to a gunfight. Oh, sup. Oh, brother, now we're gonna go save this asshole again. He's just stood on the track. Oh, no, he's laid down now. Fuck, he just passed out.
Kid, I told him. I told Magruder where it is. I had to. He was gonna blow them all off. I'm sorry.
Can you move?
Uh-oh. But Magruder's coming back to finish the job.
On the other side of this hill, many wounds, and his warriors are gathering with Clay Allison and his men. Tell him to meet me back here at dawn.
Where are you going?
You want your fingers back, don't you?
Oh, that's a badass line right there. And here comes the fucking Doom train. Oh! Game, don't start me like that! Holy shit. Holy crap, the game just started me right in front of Stone Cold Steve Austin with a cannon. Alright. Can I move these? No. Okay, I'll tell you what. Oh, whoops! Oh, shit. I just wanted to blow them up to get them out of the way in case... Okay, there we go. I don't know what I expected. Alright, so now we're going to kill Stone Cold Steve Austin. I've got some sniper ammo, fantastic. I think we're going to really need that. So, if you want to get out of the line of fire, holy shit, he's just taking a beating. It's like Ben Stiller in Tropic Thunder. Alright, where's the bald fuck? Let's kill this guy. Oh! Crap, he's camping the fuck out of that cannon. Oh, good, Soapy got out of it. Oh, nice, we've almost got him. Yeah, the sniper is your friend here, because it's powerful as fuck. It means you can stay out of range of that cannon. Oh, headshot! Oh, we've got to defeat the riders as well. Oh, they ain't nothing. Oh, shit, I say that, and... Oh! It's so awkward zooming in. It's bound to Z. Like, that's a stupid button's bound it to. Why not right click? Wait, what did he just say? So long who? What? Oh. No voice? Okay. Magruder's turned the mountain inside out looking for Kivera when all along the last city was right over his head. Gotta beat that bastard to it. Of course, train catching up to a horse catching up to a train. We're back to future in this shit. Why not just slow the train down? You're in control.
The doors are solid steel. I still don't know how we're getting in.
You're riding on it.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna need a lot more speed.
You lost your damn mind, kid.
Welcome aboard the Kill Magruder Express. Next stop, end of the line.
That's awesome. I like how we're shoveling in nothing, by the way. Here we come, Magruder, you one-eyed fuck.
I always wanted to do that.
Nice. Didn't they have that exact line in Back to the Future 3? Oh, yeah. Awesome. Alright, so I think that is going to be where we stop the episode. I know it's a bit anticlimactic, but holy crap, we're getting up. Oh, shit, I left the area. Fuck. Sorry, game. Fuck. I didn't abandon my allies. I'm trying to end the episode. Alright, so this time we met up with Many Wounds, our older brother, apparently. We found out that... Let me just pause it so I can speak over the noise. We found out that Colton is apparently a naked... he's not a naked Indian at all. He's a Native American. We already knew that Ned wasn't our father from the way at the beginning of the game, but now we found out how he came by us. And we joined up with our former brother. Our brother. He's not our former brother. He's still technically brothers. We reunited the Piece of the Cross, found Kivera, which Magruder's looking for, but Soapy fell into Magruder's hands and told him where it is. So, we rescued Soap, killed Stone Cold Steve Austin, and now we're on our way to kill Magruder. So that's what we're going to do next time. Thanks for watching. See you then.